Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This week's video is another Planner Me bullet journal for the month of May 2020. I've decided to change things up a little since I am now thankfully on summer holidays from college and have more time to dedicate to designing the bullet journal. When planning a new monthly spread, I like to look up things from a variety of sources, such as Pinterest or Tumblr, to get new ideas. Then I write it all in with pencil first in case there's any mistakes, and then go over in pen, like you see me doing here, to finalise the bullet journal spread. I decided to add a page for tracking what books I read, what music I listen to, and any new movies or TV shows I watch this month, as I will have more time and hopefully will be able to write them. I've also added a mood tracker as well as my usual habit tracker this month. Usually during college I just don't have time to be colouring in different squares every day, but now that I am on holidays, hopefully I'll be able to complete it. Thank you. And now it's on to my first of 4 weekly spreads for this month. Each spread is going to be different, unlike my last few months, because as I said, I have more time to experiment now and find out what layout works best for me. I'm using 4 different coloured highlighters this month instead of my usual one, just to liven it up a bit and stick with my spring theme. So I will be using both green, pink, blue and orange throughout this month's spread. And that is it for this week's video. As usual, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below if you have any further ideas. Here's a quick overview of what the final bullet journal looks like. And please do subscribe as I update new videos every 2 weeks.